can feel your temperature rising. You should feel my nature too.
It's right there, it's right there.
It's gonna be a bumpy
ride.
What we can do, babe,
all right, man. Thank you.
Yeah, I'll be right back with the drinks.
Okay. The lights ain't doing that no more. Nuh-uh. No, that's good. Thank you. All right, now.
He should have went down there and been like, check this out, partner. You know what I'm saying? With that little bitch ass shit you did. He should have walked down into the crowd. Somebody would have stopped him, but he should have at least made an attempt to. By him not doing nothing, you know what I'm saying? That just made him look like a coward.
I mean, he was in the wrong, but he wasn't. Like, they probably got underlying.
Yeah, but you know, when you're still in your prime money making years, you got to be smarter than reactionary.
Yeah.
You know, because if you react to something, somebody, I mean, you're Chris Rock. You're the comedian. No.
Going on up into the job, baby. You know what I'm saying? This where a nigga work at right here, bud. It's kind of clean, though, huh? I gotta go up in here, do a couple of hours of shit. I'm kind of late though. Here we go.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Hey, what's going on?
Where's he at?
How you doing, man? What's up, bro?
Everything go good?
Yep. How you doing?
I'm good, man.
All right. What's going on? Yeah, I just had to take care of that, so I'm ready to go.
Okay, cool.
All right.
Ready to rock and roll, make it happen?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay.
All right.
We'll get through the accounts. You're going to see some accounts coming into your queue, about 5 or 8 of them that were Latori's.
Mm-hmm.
So just pick up right where he left off.
Okay.
Yeah, and we just don't want to waste them, you know.
Okay, you want to go through the M2s first, right?
Yeah, you can start working on your M2s and your look-for-lies for AM.
Okay.
Right, I'll get those out of the way because we're coming in the afternoon now.
Okay.
Right. So start doing your look
for live. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
When you're just looking for live, you're not dropping any messages.
Okay.
Then you're going to push it out to an M2, right?
Okay.
And then start calling your M2s. And I don't know if you have any M3s yet, but start calling your M2s. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. Okay, bro. Appreciate see you in a minute. Yep. Go, man.
They talk about see me fall, when they see me ball, I'm like going
to make sure that you know. All right, what's going on with y'all, man? I just got off the motherfucking job, man. Shit is just different right now, man. I'm just giving y'all a little update, man. Again, shit, what's going on, man, with the motherfucking life, man. So I got this new job, right? Out in Gilbert, okay? At this little mortgage company, okay? It's a small company. It's not a whole lot of people that work there, you know. I really don't give a fuck, but I'm used to working at bigger call centers. So this guy offers me his job to go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, to do these home loans and, you know what I'm saying, deal with people with their refinancing and consolidating debt and all that old type of shit. It's basically just, you know, some shit like that, dealing with these files, man. Only problem is, man, I was training in the morning, man, and this shit's kind of fucked up right now for me. It's because I got to get up early and shit, nigga. I gotta be at work, nigga. Like, I'm back to that 9-to-5 shit, man. So, you know, but I'm glad, I'm thankful to be working, man. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of motherfuckers out there, man, ain't got jobs, don't want jobs, man. You know, but some people just is in a position to where they can just afford to just not work. I mean, whatever other income they got, nigga, I don't got no motherfucking income. I have to go to work, you know, but this shit is taking up most of my motherfucking days. I've slowed down on the gym. I haven't been in about 2 weeks. I was supposed to go tonight, but I want to finish up this motherfucking video. So I get this shit out there. Kevin Samuels, he's not gonna respond to me. So, I mean, I did what you needed me to do, nephew. You know, we need to go ahead and move on to somebody else. But I don't want to pick nobody that's not gonna respond. Somebody like Kevin Samuels, nigga, he's not even gonna bother with me. Okay, he's not even gonna bother with me. Okay, so what I should have done? This is what I should have did though. I should have played his friend. That's what I should have did. I should have played his friend. I should have subscribed to him. You know what I'm saying? Got buddy-buddy with him. Then, when I got on this motherfucking show, then checked his bitch ass. That's what I should have did. I didn't think of it. So motherfuckers wanted me to speak on this old Will Smith shit, man. I'm not going to dedicate a whole video to that little punk-ass shit Will Smith did, man. But look, it's like this. This is how I feel about what the man did, man. I wasn't impressed by the shit. Okay, because nigga, come on, bro. Chris Rock, anybody can slap Chris Rock. You know what I'm saying? I mean, this is a case of, you know who to do that to and who not to do it to. You know who to do that to and who not to do it to. He ain't gonna walk on stage to slap Cube, nigga, Snoop, or Fat Tone or somebody. You know what I'm saying? This nigga just walked up on stage and basically slapped a wimp. That's really all he did. You know what I'm saying? And I heard the comment. It really wasn't even that serious. If it was me, I wouldn't have put it out there on Front Street, you know what I'm saying? From one black man to another, I wouldn't have did that, you know what I'm saying? I would have got him backstage. I would have been like, let me holler at you, my nigga, you feel me? Anyway, that's nothing. I wasn't impressed by that shit. That was some bullshit. Nigga, to slap a mark, nigga, that's not a hard task. Nigga, just because you can beat up somebody who ain't got no, you know what I'm saying, no competition. Anyway, look, fuck that shit, man. Look, so this is what's going on. I was supposed to get this drawing done. I ain't had time to do this shit, my nigga. You feel me? I was supposed to do Tyson. Anyway, about this motherfucking job shit, man. Okay, like I told you on the other video, okay, Arizona right now is booming. okay? It's booming. It's not like what it was before, okay, to where, first of all, nigga, I'm not even supposed to be working at that company, okay? Nigga, I'm a motherfucking three-time felon, you know what I'm saying? I got identity theft, I got different charges and shit, you know what I'm saying? I mean, but I got access to motherfuckers' information and shit, you know what I'm saying? Social security numbers, you know what I'm saying? All right, camera stopped. I had to get some shit off of there, man. So like I was saying, man, look, so this is the deal, man, you know what I'm saying, out here in AZ, my nigga, you feel me? It's like this, bro. It's so much work out here. It's more jobs than it is people out here. They not doing what they was doing before as far as nigga running motherfuckers criminal background checks. They ain't doing that shit no more. He know I've been to the pen. He already know. He don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? These motherfuckers now got the attitudes of, we don't even give a fuck, you know what I'm saying, if you a felon or not. You know what I'm saying? If you bringing us in money, you know what I'm saying, we look the other, we turn the other cheek as far as that. You know what I'm saying? This motherfucker know I got all these charges. He don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? He know I got a, you know what I'm saying, a reputable history, and he know what the fuck I could do. You know what I'm saying? You know, you motherfuckers think that I'm, nigga, some dumb, crazy motherfucking comic. Nigga, I got a lot of intelligence to me, my nigga. I got a lot of motherfucking intelligence to me. I've been doing fucking call centers, law firms, all that shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get a game away to, you know what I'm saying, to my niggas that just got out the pen or some motherfuckers that don't know how to do this shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? You see, I'm a fool, nigga. I done snuck in a motherfucking corporate world. You feel me? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm just going to try to put the game out there, man. You know what I'm saying? The type of shit that I'm able to pull off. You know what I'm saying? And maybe to rub off on some other motherfuckers. You know, but other than that, man, you know what I'm saying? Just giving y'all an update, man. You know what I'm saying? As far as what we going to do next, I'm trying to get this goddamn art done, man. I got to fit in the gym. I got the job. Now I got to try to get in this art shit. You know, me and my girl, we patching things up, you know what I'm saying? We trying to see, you know what I'm saying, if, you know what I'm saying, how shit gonna go. Shit be going good so far though, you know what I'm saying? I've been trying to hold my motherfucking anger together, man. I ain't been exploding like I used to, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, I kinda calmed down, man. But you know, I mean, I ain't really got a whole lot to talk about. I gotta get ready, you know what I'm saying? Get ready, head to the spot, man, and you know, iron my clothes and shit, get ready for work and shit, man, the next day, man. So anyway, we're gonna probably do a live stream this weekend, and I'm gonna see who I wanna come on and see what shit go, man. But I'm just giving y'all an update, my nigga, you feel me? Ain't a whole lot going on, man. I'm just thankful, man, to have a good ass job. I got some job security. I know I ain't going nowhere. Dude like me, you know what I'm saying? He like what I did, you know what I'm saying, for the company today. So, you know, I know that, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be here for a minute, you know what I'm saying? So, other than that, man, let's keep this shit running, man, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just gonna continue to work on content, man, putting shit out, man. I love y'all, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? Stay up.